Hello. Welcome to your video test number two. Are you ready? Number three. Try and speak loud, okay?
Yeah.
Okay, let's start. Please introduce yourself.
Hello, my name is Lila. I'm 9 years old. My favorite toy is a dog. My favorite color is blue. My favorite animal is a dog.
Good. What do you wear when it's cold? What were you last night?
I at home.
Were you tired this morning?
Yes, I was.
Is your bedroom tidy or untidy?
My bedroom is tidy.
Who is taller, you or your best friend? What is mom wearing?
My mom wearing a coat, a skirt, a sandal.
What is the groom wearing?
Groom wearing a shirt.
What time is it?
Time is 2 o'clock.
What time is it?
It's 1:45. It's 2:15.
Quarter past two. What time is it? But what are you doing here?
I'm watching TV.
What are they doing here?
They are making a cake.
What is she doing?
She is taking photo.
Right, now I want you to finish these sentences using these words, okay?
My dad is taller than my granddad.
Number three.
Her chip is quiet.
Number four.
Our car is faster than your car.
Right, now I want you to complete this exercise by filling in the blanks.
Some sheep.
On Saturday?
On Saturday, we were at the farm. There were some sheep, but there weren't any car.
Good. How many men were there in the picture?
There were one man.
How many women were there in the picture?
There were two women.
How many children were there in the picture?
There were one child.
One child. Good. But which animal was first?
Skirt is first.
Which animal is second? Second.
Is what?
And third?
Is cow.
Good. Right, let's go to the next one, which is phonics. We say the sound and then the word. For example, say, flute.